here with head Tennessee volleyball coach Rob Patrick. Coach, team's not really used to this one after playing 3-5 setters, but we just beat Arkansas in straight sets here at Barnhill Arena. Just touch on the match real quick.
Well, first of all, I was very surprised that we're able to come out of here in only three sets. I really thought this was going to be a type of match where it was going to go back and forth, and two of the sets it was very, very tight. We were very fortunate to play a little cleaner at the end and make some plays at the end of sets one and two to take those first two sets. And so I was very happy with the total effort and carrying out of the game plan by our team.
Kelsey Robinson had another double-double. She played on the right side today. Can you talk about her on the right side there?
Well, you know, we're using her on the right side and the outside. So, you know, here's a young lady who is very, very talented and somebody that we can use all over the court. And, you know, it's something where we're trying to, you know, add to her game. And, you know, she has so many talents and skills that we can use. We wanted to move her around a little bit and see if we can get some different matchups and give the opposing team some problems with trying to defend her. And she did a fantastic job of playing a very low-air, smart offensive game.
And then something that's been consistent for the Lady Vols all season here is defense, and especially Ellen Mullins there in the back row. Just discuss their play and our team's play defensively.
Yeah, I couldn't be happier for Ellen Mullins. And, you know, I think I had mentioned before, she's turning into one of the elite defensive players in our conference. And it's because that she works hard. Everything that she's accomplished is because of her hard work. She's been very, very coachable, doing the things that the coaching staff has been asking her. And it's really paying off in her junior year here. She's, you know, averaging over 5 digs a game now over the last couple of contests, and has been instrumental in allowing us to play and win some of these matches, these last three matches, Georgia, here now today at Arkansas, and then at LSU earlier in the week. So I can't say enough about her defense. And then our blocking is getting better. Dee Dee had 7 blocks today and did a fantastic job of closing the block and making it a little bit easier for our back row players to defend. Olivia had 4 blocks. I mean, everybody had 3 or 4 blocks in our starting front row. And that just goes to show you that we're really playing a lot more consistently on defense, and that's allowing us to be successful.
All right. Thanks a lot, Coach.
Thank you.